No longer bound by the restrictions of half-learned truths, among other stupendous accomplishments, they've perfected a magical way of travel. They've learned to dematerialize their bodies and go wherever they want without the means of physical transportation. Flights of spirit alone, but real flights in which they literally roam anywhere in the cosmos without limitations of time, speed, or distance. And even more remarkable, they're able to lend us techniques so that we may be able to go along on one of these fabulous excursions. With the